Welcome to our today class. Our today class will be on emotional health. Today, we no longer pay more attention to what emotional health is all about. Emotional health has been one of the major agents or one of the major company that causes a lot of ill health and death in our society today, but many of us do not pay much attention to it because we feel we have been hearing the word emotional health for over a time without going into it, how this emotional health also operate. This our class will continue. We want many of you to subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, and follow us on TikTok, so that you get more of this emotional health. Emotional health is a component under health, and under this health we have about five components: our physical component, mental component, social component, emotional component, spiritual component. And today we are going to look at what emotional health is all about. So from the definition we have here, emotional health is a complete state of coping, controlling, mindful, and managing feelings, thoughts, actions in absence of disease or infirmity. This emotional health, we are looking at how to cope with them. Feelings and thought. Today our feelings and thought has become one of the major challenges that keep our body in troubles. This emotional thought is our expectation that we feel we get from our various thought and thinking what should be for us and what should not be for us. When you focus your mind on what should be for you and what not to be for you, especially when your thought is more concerned on too much expectation from the world, then you get emotionally disturbed every day and every night of your life. But today we are looking at agent of emotional health. A few agent of emotional health today, we are looking about both positive and negative, because we regarded that God is a positive man, while devil remain the negative man. God is a loving God, while devil is a hated God. These are just agents that causes emotional health. You have love, you have hatred, you have happiness, you have sadness. We have good, you have bad. So when we start trying to work, analyze ourselves towards it, we're now looking at that. What do we call love? And what we call hate. We know love is natural, free, less expensive, easy to operate. But hate is very expensive. It's not easy to maintain. Because when you love, it comes naturally from your heart. But when you hate, you learn to hate people. You spend money to hate people, because when you hate, that is when you start looking for ways for your enemies to fall down before you. But when you love, you have to encourage your enemies to also grow. So our today class now focus. Follow us on our YouTube page, Isabella City. Subscribe to it so that you get more of this emotional health and so many principles that will increase emotional health and way to cope with your emotional health. So we are going to list in our next class, we are going to list the causes of emotional health, the factor that also influences emotional health, and the type of emotional health that we really have. Thank you, and God bless you as we move.